in terms of the primates that we're closest to, which of them are we the closest to? Because some of them are pretty, more advanced than people thought.
So, I mean, the more we know about monkeys and apes, the more we realise how much we share with them.
This huge flat rock is his anvil. And this is a hammer. Now, something extraordinary happens. The Capuchin's use of these stone tools requires an exceptional level of intelligence, planning, and dexterity.